Oh, is he attacking me? That's the wrong door, too. You are! Oh, it took a few hits. Huh! Surprised they don't die quicker. Yeah, I turn visible. Better now than when I was in front of the Medusa, believe me. I think they... I mean, I could use free action if they paralyze me, but I think they hit pretty hard. This is not the door, though. Or is it? Wait a second. No. Went up north and the east door. Nope, that's south. A lot of treasure. I'm full. Alright. I gotta go through my stuff here. I don't know what the marks are. The bracers... Am I not wearing any bracers? Huh. Well, the bracelets. Okay, I'm wearing an ebony bracelet. So if I take that off... So... That's only one. Nothing. This probably has special properties. I'm gonna drop... all these bracelets. Wait, what? Drop? Oh. Wasn't watching. Back on. Good. The mark and the staff, they comfort me. A crystal. Okay. And another bracelet. Alright, we're done in here. It looks pretty solid. This might just all be empty. I mean, I don't know. It looks solid all around. Unless the water goes through it. I don't know. So let's just check it. And that'll be done. We'll get out of here. Way I'm going. Yeah. Yeah, it just ends. It ends here. I don't think there's anything through. I think this is just empty. Just solid wall all the way through. Okay. So, keeping that in mind, I'll make our way back here. Back on land and head west. Follow the water around. Stamina's getting low. Just leaving. Looks like I haven't been in that room. I'm not gonna bother with it, though. Or am I? Because I can just go through that door and then check. Fine. But you're twisting my arm here. I might have been in there and it might have just been full of skeletons or something and I wasn't able to. Explore the whole thing. It's this way, right? Yeah. It was locked. Alright, satisfied. That's the room. Okay. So from here, not that far. I might use passwall a couple times, maybe. Go to this south door. That's north. And then no. This way. Wait, it's too. Wait. It's around here. Got it. Still invisible. He was trying to whip me with his tail. South. Oh yeah, not too far. South, south, south. Then head west and north door. Ask me another riddle. It right, Rabbit, it might. Nope, not this one anyway. Boop. It's invisible. We are here. And we want to go. I completely forgot. There, unfortunately. Well, that's the easiest way. Alright. Either way, well, there's Medusa's. So I need to hit this door, south and east. Go around. Oh, they're blocking my way in both ways. Can I? Nope. The other one attacking me? No. Going south. Hidden door. And now here, I think. Go there. That's a long journey. Okay, up here. And here. Oh, crap. But you know what? Here, here. Give me mana just in case. Don't hit me, just give. Thank you. I have a strict set of rules for you to follow. Oh, light. Good, because I needed mana for the light spell. And now. Ugh. Really? Actually, no, that wasn't the best way for me to go. I should have gone down here across the bridge and then. So I'm here now. What do I do? Alright. South. West. West. South. East. There's new treasure here. I know I want to check that. I think I'm going further south right now. Yeah. South. East. Bridge. Can't wait to Daggerfall when I have the mark and recall spells. Do I want to quickly get some stamina back, maybe? Because I'm pretty low, just in case we might need it. Replenish. Light. Phantom form. Boop. So 104. North? I'm not sure. Oh, it's the only way to go, actually. Alright, so north, east, north. There is a bridge, and then there's a bridge there. Okay. I wish I could zoom the map out so I could see the entire thing at once, but. East, north, top east. Spiders. Huh. Finding more gold. I probably resets like the monsters do once you leave the level. Which we did. We left the level. Wait a second. It was a bridge we could have used. Oh, and then that bridge. Okay. I missed the bridge. So come out of here and go north. Yep. Well, can I... Oh, I can just jump. Or attempt, anyway. So there's a bridge over here somewhere. Much easier to use the bridges in this case. Another bridge. Ah, brother. The other one killed himself. On the home stretch, yeah. Awesome. So just through here. And then north all the way. I see a stone golem. Saving. Back to not more and hold Ebonheart. The Hammer of Garen, right? Oh. It's at night, which means we're going to be attacked by something. And I don't know where any inns are. Okay. Guess I should have scoped that out, maybe? So maybe now this guy will talk to me. Jagoth-Ur. Send his minion. An inn, my kingdom for an inn. Will his minion be able to see me with phantom form? Good question. Oh, hey. You're here.
You amaze me with your tenacity.
Oh, thank you.
The game, however. Is that your name?
No.
As you may already know, the final piece of the staff is in Dagoth-Ur, in the province of Morrowind. The information is useless, for none know the entrance to the volcano, and even if you survive the creatures I have sent against you now, you will not survive its depths.
Wanna bet?
I bid you farewell. You have been a most worthy opponent.
Well, this guy's gonna attack me? It's just you? He can't see me. I'm invisible. So... Where's the nearest inn? South of here. Looking right at me. What a challenge. Just one spell sword? I mean, he sent a golem against me last time. He might have been tough, I don't know. What'd he say again? South of here? I was distracted. south. Thank you. An invisible person asked me where an inn was. That's the Mage's Guild, isn't it? I don't think I need to go there. I didn't even use anything. I didn't use any of my potions to restore power. Oh, but I need to, yes, mark it, because I'm gonna need to identify this stuff. I wonder if they're open at any time. I'm not sure if that's even a door to it. I'm like, what is that? Oh, that's a separate... Okay, so where's the door to this? I'm missing something here. Alright, well... I'll ask him where the Mage's Guild is, and if that's it, he'll mark it on my map. Where is the Mage's Guild? Why don't I just inscribe the exact location on your map? Shireen Salinar says, pulling out a feather pen. Oh, we have to go through that little... Oh, now there's an orc. Like, I don't know. We have to go in here. Got it. I'm not gonna bother with the orc. Oh no, Jagar Thryn sent me to find somewhere. I can't find them. I have a feeling they might be right in front of me, but I'm not seeing anybody. Alright. So I laid out their stuff to dry. I am not seeing any inn type buildings. Aha. It is a cool spring night outside, but you have no need to seek out the fireplace on entering the Red Gull. The tobacco smoke and smell of new bread trickles out the open windows and into the night. I'm invisible. I just want a room. Just one for now. Thank you. I'll sleep here with the kegs. At least I'll have plenty of refreshment. 117 at night. Marked. We know where an inn is. We know where the Mage's Guild is. I need to go identify some stuff. But we are near the palace, so let's go there. Headed the right way. Yes. I never doubt myself again. Inside the audience chamber of Casik, King of Ebonheart, the new sprouts of spring die young, and the perfume of the fresh blossom turns to a sickly stench. Casik is rumored to have angered the city-state oracle who placed upon the king a curse of poor health. The political change has been very noticeable in such a city-state where tradition is of highest importance. Scandalous indeed. I bring to thee the hammer of Garin. Oh, smelly one. Well done, Sky. You've done the realm a service it will not easily forget. Smiths across the land will hail your arrival. Now, for my part of the bargain. King Casik rings the hammer of Garin onto the anvil, listening intently. A slow smile spreads across his features. Gesturing to you, he inscribes the location of the entrance to Dagoth-Ur, somewhere in the northern part of Mount Morrowind, onto your map. Nothing further to discuss. So, I mean, obviously we know where Dagoth-Ur is. It's the entrance that we need. No surprise, that's where it is. So I suppose I'll just go, where's the exit thing? Oh, exit. And exit. To the Mage's Guild, and we'll go identify this stuff. I'm glad you could walk through people. Let's see where exactly we need to go. Just straight north. There it is. I don't need to buy any potions this time, so just one visit to the Mage's Guild will do. Is this where... Is it? There's something we have to walk in. Ah. The mystical energy in the Mage's Guild runs through you like a charge of lightning. Outside, nature is in her full vernal glory on this sunny day, but she has little power in here. From the stone walls to the scrolls and potions, the most mundane parts of this chamber seem like phantasmagoria. Excellent word. This place looks like a bar, almost. I grab the mystical tome. Where is a mage? Just in case I'm end up trespassing. What are you doing hiding over here? Shame on you. You already know what that is. Wait a second. Do I? Oh, it's a plain staff. Oh. I didn't realize I still had a mundane staff on me here. I'm gonna completely litter up your place. Any other... non-magical things. Okay. So exciting, we're beginning the last staff piece, guys. mark of healing, and then... Yeah, it's not gonna be anything great. Wizard lock. Interestingly, you can't haggle for detect magic prices. Healing again. Opening. I have my own knock spell, I don't need that. That could be a good mark. A wizard lock, okay. Two crystals. Crystal of Pitfall? I think that removes floors, maybe? I don't suppose he means the old Nintendo game. Oh, not Nintendo. Atari 2600, actually. At least the first one. Crystal of Healing. Okay. Two bracers. Doesn't look like I have any bracers. Opening. Oh, because those are magical. I probably had bracers of Passwall and I used it up. Bracers of Healing. Okay. One bracelet. Bracelet of Willpower. Four belts. 93, that's a Dwarven belt? Or Elven? Dwarven. Oh, that's a good belt. Endurance. That might be Elven. Willpower, actually. No. Mithril. Oh, that's a good one. Belt of Strength. Three Torx. That's a weak one. Elven. Probably another Elven. And another Elven? I just happened to pick up three Elven Torx, alright. Four amulets, and we'll be done. Mithril. Elven. Elven again, I guess. Dwarven. And another Dwarven. Alright. Thank you very much. Next time, don't hide, you know. Make yourself available to the public. Boom, boom, boom. I just get stuck at the end. Alright, so, off screen, I'll fix my dagger. And the silver staff of strength. I'm gonna sell a bunch of crap. And really, that's it. Selling and repairing. And resting in between. Well, you gotta rest 10 days to get your stuff repaired. And in the meantime, I'll be replenishing my shield and all that fun stuff. And then we'll be heading to Dagoth-Ur itself to get the final piece of the Staff of Chaos. Awesome stuff. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.